the PG&E Energy House Calls team headed to El Cerrito, California to meet the Satchwell family. They recently installed a solar water heater in their home that will save them energy and money, as well as help protect the environment. Find out more on this episode of Energy House Calls, presented by PG&E.
Andy and Bridget Satchwell recently moved into this beautiful home wanting to start their own family. And they were looking for ways to be more energy efficient, save money, and help the environment. Let's find out how they did it.
Hey, how are you?
Good, I'm Andy. Welcome to our home.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Bridget.
Bridget,
welcome.
It's nice to meet you guys. And who's this guy?
This is Owen.
Who's that fella?
Are you being energy efficient?
Andy actually works on a lot of issues related to the environment through his work, and so it's something that we're talking about a lot. And once Owen came along, I think it was something we wanted to do more than just talk and think about. It was something we wanted to act on.
Since moving into their house a little more than a year ago, Andy and Bridget have certainly set a great example. They've updated their insulation, installed an energy-efficient clothes washer, and even installed double-paned windows throughout their home.
Now, you guys, you've also been thinking about your water usage because of the drought.
Yeah, that's right. We just installed a solar water heating system to provide hot water for our house and to heat the home.
Yeah.
So I'm curious, why did you guys think about solar water heating?
One, the cost just made sense for us over the long term. Mm-hmm.
And we really care about the environment, and that's right, something important to us. And we thought, what's cooler than heating your water with the sun?
Solar water heating can keep up to 4,000 pounds of carbon dioxide from entering the atmosphere each year. That's equal to not driving your car for 4 months. And you can also cut your water heating costs up to 50 to 80%.
So tell me, how did you guys find out about the solar water heating systems?
So actually, we were looking to upgrade our furnace.
And PG&E sent a mailer that talked about solar water heating systems and also the rebate available to go with that.
Oh, you're talking about the PG&E rebate of over $4,000 when you install a new solar water heating system, right?
Right.
And then we found out that we qualified for a 30% federal tax credit as well.
Luckily, Andy's an economist.
And in addition to heating the water that we use in our faucets and in the shower, we also installed a radiant heat system that actually takes the hot water and spreads it out in our house in the floors and serves as the main heating system.
Before installing any renewable energy system, make sure you log into your account online and use the Home Energy Checkup tool. There, you'll find useful information about your home's energy usage and suggestions of what upgrades might be right for you.
So what was the next thing for you guys?
So the next step was to find a contractor.
Now, how did you like the PG&E contractor search tool?
We loved it.
Awesome.
We did, yeah. It was free.
That we like.
Yes. easy to use.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah.
And we really liked that you could see how many jobs they've done. You could compare their experience. That was a really great feature.
So PG&E recommends that you take in 2 or 3 contractors' bids. You can decide which contractor you want, and there's no obligation until you've decided that you've got the right one.
Carmen, I'd like you to meet Paul, our great local contractor. He did everything. He handled the installation and all the paperwork.
Awesome. Nice to meet you, Paul.
Nice to meet you, Carmen.
2 weeks ago, Paul and his team installed a new solar water heating system in the Satchwell's home.
It's really easy. First, you figure out how much hot water you use. Then I will figure out the size of the system and I can install the new high efficiency unit, just like this one. Or we can use your existing tank. Once the system is installed, it's savings for you and it's great for environment. I take a lot of pride in knowing that I'm making a long-term positive difference in the family's life. And in this case, Andy and Bridget are also using their solar system to heat up their entire house. And it's really cool.
That's awesome.
We've just been delighted by the outcome. We love the heating system. We love the water heater. We loved the process.
The Satchwell family found ways to save energy and money, all while doing their part to protect the environment and set an example for generations to come. Now, it's your turn. Visit pge.com/solar water heating today.
PG&E, together building a better California.